me, Adventure Minecraft 2, guys. And, I am back with episode 2 of Redemption. And as you guys know, last episode, we came to this amazing castle that I couldn't get in. And we had that slime stalking me, like, 24-7. We ended on that note. But yeah, so, what I'm doing is... So apparently, there's actually two ways you can get into the castle. One, you climb this huge mountain like I'm doing. Parkour! You either climb this huge mountain like I'm currently doing, or that you do something else I can't remember. Oh, I don't have that any food. That's why. That's why I haven't been doing lots of stuff there. So apparently you have to climb to the top of this mountain and then jump into the watchtower. And you guys know I have not been uploading very, very recently. That is because, well, I just didn't really have the time. I didn't really have, like, time because I've been on, like, going on some vacations. I went to the Great Sand Dunes and I couldn't bring my laptop for some reason. It wouldn't work. So, that was stupid. Another good reason is because I didn't have internet there. Stupid, I know. So how were you supposed to get in? I think... You're supposed to come in, like, through the sewers, but okay. Boom. Well, I made it to the castle. Jesus! What? That butt. Is there anything actually in there? Boots. Axes. More arrows. Chain, chest blades, helmets, swords, more arrows for me. Oh my god. Kill myself. Spawn. Excuse me, now I have to pee for some reason. Thank you. Doop.